Many people still see the curfew as an inconvenience, forgetting that it's a law that must be obeyed. The police have strategy in place to ensure that the curfew is obeyed. You recall the AIG Zone 11 was also here in Oyo State to monitor what was going on. And I want to again seize the opportunity to warn members of the public. The others who are not at essential duties should remember that the law needs to be obeyed, and the police will do all within its powers to ensure that the people obey the law. And for the avoidance of doubt, we have effected arrests, but because the courts are not sitting, they should remember that even while they are on bail, they are not out of prosecution.